What is up, guys? Welcome to the channel. My name is Brad, and if you're a fan of 80s and 90s nostalgia, retro and video game hunting, and a little bit of resale, this is the channel for you, so smash that subscribe button. In today's video, we're going to do something a little bit different, something I don't usually do. I've got some stuff that's not really selling on eBay, some stuff I haven't listed yet, and some stuff just lying around. So we're going to take it down to CEX and trade it in to see if we can get some retro gold. So this is everything we're going to trade in. I got about 15 to 20 pounds tied up in here, so let's take it down to CEX and see what they give me. Let's go. Yo, so while we're in town, we'll hit the charity shops to see if we can add some more to this trade-in. Just added the 70 show season 2, it's a £4 trade in, I paid a pound for it. I want this, but we're after retro today, so save that for another day. Those are the days I was hoping for. I unboxed 1064, but haven't got any. So they give me £65.40 in vouchers, and I'm thinking of GameCube. I don't know. So guys, there was a couple of games they wouldn't take in CEX, so I took them to Action Console in Swansea Market. They gave me £12 for the remaining games, not too bad. So I picked up Warriors for a tenner.
Warriors, come out to play.
And I had £2 left over, and I thought this looked pretty cool. Legend of the Dragon for £2. I didn't see nothing in that CEX either, so we're going to pop to another CEX just down the road and see if they have anything. So let's go. So we just got to a Patel boat. We're going to check out the CEX, see if they've got anything in there that we can pick up without voucher. We will be checking the charity shops to see if we can add to that £65, so let's go. We haven't managed to find anything to add to the 65, but let's go have a look. It's not retro, it's my favourite game of all time. I love this game. I think in that Castlevania 52. Maybe that Batman as well. No, Party for the GameCube is pretty good. X-Men, in that sense.
And we are back in the games room. Now, before I show you what I picked up with my voucher, I picked a couple of DVDs up from the charity shops on the way. I picked up WrestleMania 19 on DVD.
One historic night, The Rock Stone Cold Steve Austin. One epic encounter. Mr. McMahon. Hulk Hogan. 20 years in the making. Triple H. Booker T. The World Heavyweight Championship. Kurt Angle. Brock Lesnar. The WWE Championship. Plus, a live performance by Limp Bizkit and a special appearance by the Miller Lite Catfight Girls. WrestleMania. Live March 30th on pay-per-view.
Paid 50p for it. It's worth about £5 or £6, so I'll probably stick it on eBay. Wrestling DVDs do pretty well and hold a bit of value. And the other DVD is this, Mummy's Alive. Who remembers this show? This show was awesome. It doesn't get the recognition I think it deserves. What a great show. This will go up with my other cartoons from the 80s and 90s up there. And let's get into what I picked up from CEX. Now, I asked them to wrap it up because I was pretty nervous carrying it home. But let me get into this and show you what I got.
2 hours later.
So the bubble wrap is off and this is what I picked up. Castlevania on the N64. It's CIB, has the original insert, the manual's in there, the cartridge is in really good condition. Now the box has some wear and tear, but what do you expect? This thing is over 20 years old, but I'm gonna get them a protective sleeve for it and it's gonna look sick on the shelf, and this is absolutely banging. I'm chuffed to bit to add this to the collection. So guys, let me know what you think of that Castlevania I picked up. Now, I'm not one for trading stuff in for credit. I prefer to sell it on eBay myself and get my cash back. But anyway, I thought I'd try something different. Now, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you'd like to. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.